Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main 2013. There is a question, if J is a complex number of unit modulus and argument theta, then we have to find argument 1 plus Z by 1 plus Z bar equals to. Here is a concept, we have to use Euler forms of the complex number. What is the Euler forms? If we write complex number in Euler form, then this is the Euler form of the complex number. Here R denotes modulus of Z and theta denotes argument of Z. Then we have to write now polar form of the complex number. Then we can write polar form of the complex number where R is modulus of Z and theta is argument of Z. This is the polar form of the complex number and this is the Euler form of the complex number. Here we are using this concept polar form. In question, it is given modulus of Z equal to 1 means complex number unimodulus, complex number is unimodulus means mod Z equal to 1 and argument Z equal to theta. We have to find the argument of 1 plus Z, 1 plus Z bar. This is the questions we have to find. Okay, then if we are writing complex number in the polar form, then we can write cos theta plus I sin theta. If we have to write z bar means conjugate of Z, then we can write also in polar form cos theta minus I sin theta. This is the conjugate of Z in polar form. Then we have to put this term in given question 1 plus Z by 1 plus Z bar, 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta, 1 plus cos theta minus I sin theta. This is the polar form of that Z and this is the polar form of the conjugate of Z. As we learned also how we do rationalize this term, then you can rationalize this term you have to multiply by this term only, we will have to change in sin 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta, 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta, only we have to do rationalize this term to get the smaller value. Then we can write the equation cos theta plus I sin theta square, 1 plus cos theta square I sin theta whole square. This is a term we can get by this equation. Then after solving this equation, you can see a plus b ka whole square. Then you can write a plus b ka whole square means a square plus b square plus 2ab, then 1 plus cos theta whole square I sin theta whole square to 1 plus cos theta plus I sin थीटा, दिस इज अ टर्म यू कैन राइट हेयर वन कॉस, एंड एज वी नो दैट आई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू माइनस वन, आई इज हेयर आयोटा, वेन वी स्क्वायर द आयोटा देन वी कैन गेट माइनस वन, देन हेयर आई स्क्वायर माइनस वन, माइनस माइनस प्लस, दिस इज अ टर्म वी कैन गेट टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन. Also, you can use the formula of trigonometry, how 1 plus cos theta means this is also a plus b whole square, then you can find 1 square plus cos square theta plus 2 cos theta minus sine square theta plus टू कॉस थीटा साइन थीटा आई. यू कैन राइट कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा एज वी नो दैट फॉर्मूला, कॉस टू थीटा, देन वी कैन राइट द फॉर्मूला कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा कॉस टू थीटा. You can write denominator in as it is 1 plus cos theta sin theta. By this equation you can write cos theta by 2 plus I sin theta by 2. Here by the denominator you can write also 1 plus cos square theta 2 cos theta sin square theta, then we get in denominator is also cos theta by 2 minus I sin theta by 2. Then we have to write in Euler form, because we have written in also in polar form, then we can write Euler form I theta by 2, because as we know that E equal to IR theta, then we can write is equal to in polar form cos theta plus I sin theta into R. Then you can relate this term. Numerator, and this is in denominator. Then we solve I theta by 2 minus theta by 2. If we write in Euler form, then here R is equal to modulus of Z and theta is equal to argument of Z. Easily you can see here, this is the Euler form in theta, then we have to find of this argument, then we can see argument of Z equal to theta. This is a question we have to find 1 plus Z by 1 plus Z bar. This is the in polar form we have written here, Euler form we have written here, and then we have to find argument of 1 plus Z by 1 plus Z bar, means argument of this complex number would be theta, and here D is a correct option. D is a correct option. To get more information, you can watch the video. You can also read the book. You don't need to book all papers and all. You have to read only the Algebra Arihant and page number 15, line number 1. Thank you, students.